this is basically where the patient, you know, we'll have like two at a time waiting.
Okay.
So we don't want to overcrowd.
Right.
So they'll check in with her, she'll do all the paperwork, and this is where the fun begins. So that's the mammo machine there. And everything is 3D, instantaneous picture that comes up. Have you had one done yet?
Me, I haven't had one in years because I can't, because I had a full mastectomy.
Oh, you did?
I can't. I've had them, I guess, mammos, but not over the last 6 years.
Oh,
since
yeah. What was your number?
I was BRCA2, so I had 87% chance. So for me, it was went to
the no-brainer. Yeah, yeah.
No-brainer to just do
you still get an ultrasound, though, right?
I do.
Okay.
I get all kinds of scans now. So
good for you. That's, you know, that takes a lot of courage, and you're a very brave young woman to have done it. I mean, you were what, 32?
I was 32.
Wow.
When I found out I was BRCA positive at 21 after having two lumpectomies. So kind of knowing what I was up against, I had screenings every 3 to 6 months.
Like, have you had this done too?
I had a full hysterectomy first. And
wow.
And 6 months later, I had a full lumpectomy.
I need to give two children?
Two healthy
Thank
children.
Goodness.
You had them first.
I
yeah.
I know. When I found out at 21, I'm like, life's over. Let's change. Let's move quick. Let's have
wow.
our kids. And then, good part is you have to deal with the area.
Right. The fun part.